What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Take it!
Roger!
Come on! Take it!
Roger!
You grab it!
Okay!
Take it!
Roger!
Thank you. Thanks.
Sheva.
Okay. Here I go. Keep your eyes open.
Partner. You grab it.
Okay.
I need ammo.
Take this!
I need ammo.
Take this! Okay.
No, something's stopping it.
Thank you.
Take it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
Sheva! Come
okay.
on!
Roger!
I need ammo.
Use this.
More ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
You grab it.
Roger.
Activate the elevator for me.
Hold on. I'll check things out.
Thank you.
Sheva.
Roger. I'll activate the elevator for you.
Sheva! Playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker! You are alive!
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
It's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
You're merely postponing the inevitable. There's no point in hiding.
Thanks, partner. Watch out!
Ah, there you are!
Challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.
Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? They're coming!
I owe you one.
Stop this! Jill, answer me!
We have to get that device off her chest!
Hold on!
Thanks, partner.
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you!
Help!
I'm coming!
Thanks.
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
We have
Come
to
on.
Get that device off my chest!
Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill!
We have to get
Come
that
on.
Device off my chest!
Come on!
Roger!
I don't want to hurt you! Hold on!
Thanks.
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing?
We have to get Come that device on. Off her chest!
Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you!
We have to get that device off her chest!
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! I'm coming! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
Chris!
Come on!
Get a device!
Jill! Jill! Are you all right?
You're Sheva, right? Yes. I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me. It's all right. Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Uroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner?
Time to put an end to this. Let's go.
This ship is huge. Do you think they're planning to use it to spread Uroboros?
No. Using a ship like this would give away their position too soon. They must have another plan.
something nearby.
Thanks.
This tanker is so big. It won't be easy finding Wesker.
That won't be a problem. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together. He's not the type to let grudges go.
He must have done something to really piss him off.
It goes a bit beyond just pissing him off.
So, are you going to tell him?
Maybe. But not until after we put an end to all this. Deal?
Okay, but I'm holding you to that.
Take it!
Roger!
Hurry!
Roger!
Freeze!
What's going on here?
Nothing that concerns either of you.
We're not giving you an option. Now spit it out!
Tell us what we want to know and you won't get hurt. Where's Wesker?
If you can behave yourselves, maybe I'll tell you.
Damn it!
She's tough. I'll give her that much.
What's this?
Chris, is this...
Whatever it is, Excella seemed protective of it.
Everyone, take it.
Okay. Thanks, partner. I owe you one. Okay. Thank you. Sergeant!
So, you've made it this far. Too bad you won't make it much further.
The new superior breed of humans, given birth by the progenitor virus. The Wesker children were entrusted with endless potential. Of them, only one survived. You.
Are you saying I was manufactured?
I was to become a god. Creating a new world with an advanced race of human beings. However, all was lost with Raccoon City. Despite that setback, your creation still holds great significance. Now my candle burns dimly. Ironic, isn't it? For one who has the right to be a god. To face his own mortality.
The right to be a god. That right is now mine. The right to be a god. You. Arrogant even until the end. Only one truly capable of being a god deserves that right. The right. With Ouroboros, I have that right.
Thank you.